You're watching Christvision, Cable Channel 13, UHF Channel 60, Keokuk, Iowa.
I think we have a band coming up next, and I know I've met them before and seen them before, and so it's my pleasure to give to you the Crimson River Band and singers from the Quad Cities. Thanks for coming. And right now, the lady that I promised is going to sing. I think you're really going to enjoy her. So for the next half hour, we have Rachael Cook, and she is from Montrose, and she is a gospel music recording artist. So sit back and relax and enjoy. Thanks for coming, Rachael.
Thank you for the word of God. Thanks to each and every one of you who are tuning in today. I hope that my songs bless you. More importantly, I hope that they touch your heart and that they minister to you. The first song that I'm going to sing is entitled, What a Healing Jesus.
Walking by the sea, come and follow me, Jesus called. Then all through Galilee, the sick and the diseased, he healed them all. Jesus has a change. His power is still the same as when he walked the shore. This God of yesterday is still the healing Jesus, now and evermore.
I'm so thankful for Easter. I love Easter. I'm going to try to sing quite a few of what is probably called Easter songs today, but I don't know how you can be a Christian and not enjoy Easter. It just excites me. The next song I'm going to sing is entitled A Borrowed Tomb.
The Pharisees worried that someone would take him and things would be worse than before. But at the dawning of a new day, Mary found the stone rolled away. The angel said, "He's not here anymore." It was a borrowed tomb that they placed him in that day, a borrowed tomb. Because he knew he would not stay, he only needed a place for a little while, then he would arise. The borrowed tomb now is empty, and Jesus is alive. This body I live in is borrowed too. I can see signs of decay, but all will be well when I leave an empty shell when he calls me away. And at the dawning of a new day, my soul will be caught away. I'll leave an empty tomb of clay. It's just a borrowed tomb that I was placed in one day, a borrowed tomb. Because of him I will not say, I only needed a place for a little while, then my life on earth will end. This borrowed tomb will be empty, and I will live with him. This borrowed tomb will be empty, and I will live with him. This body I live in is borrowed too. I can see signs of decay, but all will be well when I leave an empty shell when he calls me away. Cause at the dawning of a new day, my soul will be caught away. I'll leave an empty tomb of clay. It's just a borrowed tomb that I was placed in one day, a borrowed tomb. Because of him I will not stay, I only needed a place for a little while, then my life on earth will end. This borrowed tomb will be empty, and I will live with him. This borrowed tomb.
Wonderful. Just to think that we won't have to worry about wrinkles and putting on 5 pounds, taking off 5 pounds, but more importantly, wonderful rejoicing with the Lord. You know, the Word of God tells us that even before we was conceived in our mother's womb, that the Lord knew us. And you think how old this earth is and how many years ago that Jesus walked on this earth, and you think, the Lord has known me for eons. And this next song I'm going to sing for you is entitled, When He Was on the Cross, I Was on His Mind. Just Thank you, Jesus. Next song I'd like to do for you is a little faster, upbeat. He's still in the fire. Oh, he still is, and he's still answering prayers. And just before I came on, one of the ladies here that's the camera personnel mentioned that she'd had the opportunity to witness and win a 15-year-old boy to help him turn his life around for the Lord Jesus Christ. And that's the same Jesus that we're singing about, folks. And if you don't know him, call him down here. There's somebody here that will pray with you. They will talk to you, and they will introduce you to the Lord Jesus Christ, and you will have him as your personal Savior. He's still in the fire.
Well, my mama read a story from the Bible long ago about Shadrach, Meshach, and old Abednego, how a wicked king commanded they be thrown into the flames because they would not bow and then deny name. Mama said the king stood high upon a balcony so tall. When he looked in, he was shocked by all the things he saw, 'cause he thought that he would find them lying dead upon the ground. But instead of three, he counted four, up walking all around. Then I said, Mama, wait a minute, there's one thing that I must know. If three went in and three came out, then where'd that fourth man go? And I never will forget it. Mama danced across the floor. These are the words I heard her say while shouting through the door. She said, he's still in the fire, and he's walking in the flames, and he'll be there to help you when you call upon his name. And he can still deliver by his almighty power. While here below, it's good to know he's still in the fire. I said, he's still in the fire, and he's walking in the flames, and he'll be there to help you when you call upon his name. And he can still deliver by his almighty power. While here below, it's good to know he's still in the fire. While here below, it's good to know he's still in the fire.
Oh, now, my friend, you may be tested to face life's hottest flames, but I'm glad that I can tell you through the power of his name, not one flame of fire will touch you. You'll come through it, and you'll tell yesterday, today, forever, God is still alive and well. I said he's
still in the fire, and he's walking in the flames, and he'll be there to help you when you call upon his name. And he can still deliver by his almighty power. While here below, it's good to know he's still in the fire. While here below, it's good to know he's still in the fire.
Next song I'm going to do for you is called One More River. Maybe you've been going through a really tough trial in your life. This is another fast, upbeat song. I just ask that the Lord would bless your heart. Open up your heart to the Lord. Open up, just open up your life to him. A lot of people sing gospel music, and we have been very blessed today to have a lot of talented musicians here. But you know what makes their singing different from a lot of other people you hear is because they live and they believe what they sing. So let's sing that song, One More River.
I've had a lot of troubles and trials in my lifespan. When I'm standing alone and the going gets rough, I always do the best I can. I must have crossed a million valleys, shed a million tears. When I come to the river of Jordan, hallelujah, then I'll have no fear. Then I'll have no fear. One more river to cross. One lot of high mountains, across a lot of little streams. But when I see old Jordan cold and dark, that'll be the day for me. That'll be the day for me. One more river to cross, one more mountain to climb, one more valley that I gotta go through. I'm leaving my troubles behind. One more battle with the devil, and I know he'll understand. I'm going through with Jesus, hallelujah. Just hold onto his nail-scarred hand, hold onto his nail-scarred hand. One more river to cross, one more mountain to climb, one more valley that I gotta go through. I'm leaving my troubles behind. One more battle with the devil, and I know he'll understand. I'm going through with Jesus, hallelujah. Just hold onto his nail-scarred hand.
I'm so thankful for that nail-scarred hand that protects us, that loves us, that nourishes us even when we sometimes feel like we're unlovable, like maybe we've really messed up this time and, you know, nobody but Mama loves you. And there's sometimes we probably even wonder if Mama loves us, we mess up so badly. But Jesus always loves you. He loved you so much that he gave down his life, and then he rose again from the grave so that we would not have to worry about death, but we could have resurrection through his name. And the next song I'm going to sing for you is entitled, There Rose a Lamb.
Christ arose.
I'm going to sing for you is Prayer Changes Me. You know, I have a testimony about prayer. Not very long ago, had a coworker that I really didn't like, and it was mutual. She probably disliked me as much, if not more, maybe equal, I don't know. But when I began to pray for, things happened and things changed. And the amazing thing is that we not only tolerate each other anymore, we like each other. Isn't it amazing what prayer does? This will be my last song for you. The time's gotten away from us. Thank you so much for letting me share my music with you. Prayer changes me.
Lying awake at night, lying awake at night, thinking of things beyond my control, ready to give up the fight, weary and tired of carrying this load. I know there's nothing more I can say or do, and God says, just give it to me. Then I whisper a prayer that only He hears, and I rest peacefully. I can pray out loud or silently. I can pray standing tall or on my knees. It really makes no difference, just that prayer is the key. 'Cause prayer changes things, and it changes me. Troublesome days seem so long, I can't help but wonder just when they will end. I know I'm supposed to be strong, but sometimes I don't think I'll ever win. That's when He tells me, you won't without me, but in my strength alone. And when I begin to trust more in Him, I can sing a song. I can pray out loud or silently. I can pray standing tall or on my knees. It really makes no difference, just that prayer is the key. 'Cause prayer changes things, and it changes. Just that prayer is the key. 'Cause prayer changes things, and it changes me.
Thank you very much.